Mandalorian. Good. Darth Tormund spoke well of you before his death. I am Darth Maul of the Dark Council. I would retain your services.
Even without Tormund, I'm keeping busy. Why would I need another client?
I offer you challenge and I offer you credits. Neither will be matched elsewhere. Put aside your contracts hunting smugglers and thieves. A more pressing situation has arisen. We will rendezvous in the Makeb system on the edge of hot space. No one must know. Take any precautions required for secrecy.
All right, the Makeb system. But no promises, Mar.
I expect none.
Darth Maul sent for me. Has he arrived?
He is on his way. Please follow me.
Shuttle Fuliginus en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
Tell no one of this meeting, Hunter. You are about to hear a truth that very few are aware of. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
That's bad news, but you need an army, not one man.
You are not here to fight the war at all. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance, our only chance, is far from the front lines. The planet Makeb is the secret to victory, and its responsibility is yours.
An unaligned colony world on the edge of Hutt space. Why does it matter? And why now?
Makeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy Cretans. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt cartel has seized Makeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are ambitious, but they're not militant. What's the cartel thinking?
The Hutts had an empire long ago. Many dream of its return. The Hutts chose Makeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret, but 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Hutts into a force to rival the Republic.
If the Hutts are keeping Isotope 5 a secret, where did you get this information?
The Empire has been monitoring Hutt activity on the planet. This effort has borne fruit. Despite the efforts of the Hutt's mercenaries, Makeb's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the Hutt stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Hutts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
Stealing from the Hutt cartel earns you a galactic death mark. Come in.
You will have a limited support team. Specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Cardoban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary, and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
Sir, anything I can do to help? For the Empire.
You're the bounty hunter. I've seen your authorization. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum. Decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in Hutt space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
This planet, can you tell me anything relevant?
I haven't seen anything but the atmospherics. They're bad enough, though. Energy charge in the stratosphere makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
See ya.
What do you need me to break?
Sure thing.
This is orbital support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are, and when the Hutt's trying to listen in, I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
I'm alive. As for who I am, let's say I have a reputation for jobs like this.
That'll have to do.
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off-world. My team needs access planetside, and you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable, but Makeb has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts, ready for capture.
Gravity hooks. If we want to take and hold one, we'll need one that's isolated. We can't draw attention. Your assessment?
Sending coordinates of a recommended site now.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Hutts took Makeb, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. but sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7 and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
Mercenaries who change size at the first sign of credits are thugs. I'm a professional.
I bet you are.
I'll stay online, but until we're planetside, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for groundquakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X3. We have not received an all-clear signal. The strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another groundquake.
This is support team to ground. That's one clear. Whoever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Rathbart to Regulator Post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing Kazak, or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Any idea what's causing these ground quakes? Could they cause a problem?
Makeb's always been volatile, but local reports say it's been especially bad this year. Geologic shifts of some sort. I'm not too worried, but I'll keep an eye out. I'll check in at the next bunker.
Worked out well, I'll tell. Can't say I never did anything for you.
Just getting warmed up.
This is Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X4. Receiving the all-clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the huts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
With the command crew gone, the gravity hook will be ours. Wait for my signal to dock.
We're not in any hurry. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the huts running Makeb. He's an alien Wifid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a Hutt cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know.
Thank you.
Well done. I'll be done in no time.
Support team to ground. We're in a shuttle and ready to dock as soon as you have control. I've got another favor to ask, though. See if you can get the mercenary's hut overseer talking. I'd like a voice print from him.
The overseer may not be cooperative. Still, I can extract a few words.
Apsua Spido, si miklo drakin tuk.
I'll keep trying, sir.
Juvarun se querba ni kavmak. Daugai, daugai. Dainota umu savu. Dainota umu shabu.
I've worked with a cartel before. It didn't end well.
Si miklo drak kin tuk. Tuk now. Prim slim monita rikoka shuro reg.
Your master? What's his role in the Hutt cartel?
Grimrega, Kautuk Chavitza, Koka Mabibumumri, Kralum Vumsa, Sonapang Lautink. Terimoi Terina.
Support team, the docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board.
Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honthor, you're on comms. You're the bounty hunter. You used to work with Darth Tormund, aren't you? Well, at least they're spending money.
Sir, the huts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
Tell the huts that we had a shielding failure and radiation levels are rising. We have it under control, but we're temporarily quarantining the gravity hook.
Do it. I'm Katha Niar, by the way. 8 years Minister of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitherat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
I'm certain you'll suffice. What next now that we have a base of operations?
If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the huts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target is Solida Hesk, Mining Corporation Executive. Secretly worked with the huts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen huts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
The huts won't be prepared for an assault. We cut through them and take the woman before they realize what's happening.
Agreed. I can offer you tactical data on site.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
Do what you came to do, and don't look at me for inspiration.
Excuse me, Hunter. Sergeant Bedaru. Have I got a job for you? Blast!
It's happening again. Orbital weapon satellites right over our heads. They're firing on Makeb.
What weapon satellites?
We're looking at Argent Skylancers. Class 9 orbital lasers. Lethal, sophisticated. Designed to fire on approaching ships. Someone just flipped them around. If the Archon gets desperate, he could turn those satellites on the drill platforms. That happens, we can kiss Makeb goodbye. Along with all that isotope fire.
There must be some way to disable these Skylancers from the ground.
I traced the orbital signals to a planetary facility. That's where we'll hit them. The Skylancer control center's nearby. Mercs captured the civilian crew inside and are forcing them to operate the weaponry. No one else on Makeb knows how. Eliminate the civilian operators and the controls, and those satellites won't harm a Minok.
Transmit the command center's coordinates. We'll take it from here.
Location uploaded. But I wouldn't rush off too fast. The Skylancer control center's crawling with mercs. Outside, you've got another problem. Probe droids. One probe signals the base and the entire facility locks down. Then you'll never disable the satellites.
If you're holding back any more vital details, now's the time to spill them.
I'm all out of intel. Good luck. Anything goes wrong, and those Skylancer satellites could destroy everything we've worked for.
What do you think of Captain Hontor?
Never thought I'd serve under an alien. Didn't the Kappa side with the Force during the curse?
Some of them. How do you think Hontor got promoted?
We're just getting warmed up.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed. Travel route is confirmed.
Getting warmed up.
I'll be done in no time.
Quit your sniffling. She wasn't that pretty.
Nina, I'm so sorry.
Back to work, Granddad. Try anything and you'll join her, only it won't be so quick. The Archon's got new orders. Move the Skylancers and get ready to torch some drill platforms.
Touch those controls. I dare you.
Hello, Hunter. The Archon's been looking for you.
Weapons out, men! Shoot to kill!
Wait. Please don't hurt me. They made us fire the satellites. Mina and the others refused, and then the mercs put a blaster in my face. I couldn't say no.
You were destroying targets on Makeb? What were they?
Evacuation transports. Civilians. On hot orders. Those foul slugs gorged themselves on Makeb. Now the huts are fleeing, but they can't outrun the Skylancers. 2 minutes, please. That's all I need to engage the satellites and make those huts pay for what they did to my planet.
What are you waiting for? I can never pass up a hut roast.
Thank you. The huts are on the move, acquiring targets. Satellites 2 through 7 locked. Engaging in 3, 2, 1, fire! Targets destroyed. They're dead, Mina. The huts are dead.
The mercenaries will be here soon. Head for the safety of Gravity Hook 7. Tell Katha Niyar I sent you.
Of course. Thank you.
Sergeant Betteroo, the Skylancer satellites are out of commission.
Fantastic. Your mission to save Makeb is cleared to proceed. Kathania sends her thanks. Good luck, and a quick victory to you. That isotope 5 is almost ours. Lord Sitherat. There is a guard post near your landing position. I advise eliminating its protectors before they investigate.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
I am here, securing the line. I gather you felt that. If these quakes continue, none of us may escape intact.
My fee doesn't cover environmental damage. Make sure to tell that to Darth Mar.
8 years, Ministry of Logistics. I know how to move around cash.
No games. Solida Hesk and her corporation hold the secrets of Isotope 5. She is currently at her resort, hosting 3 hot clan lords.
Manju is a spice trafficker and slaver. Kabisho is a negotiator and advocate for the cartel. And Pradaranya runs an industrial moon.
Hesk has installed substantial automated security. And each hut also has a cadre of bodyguards. Resistance is inevitable.
Handling resistance is the only reason I came to Makeb. I'm prepared.
I do not doubt your abilities. The resort is built on a self-contained mesa. Isolate the mesa, and neither reinforcements nor fleeing witnesses will pose a problem.
There are only a handful of landing pads around the resort, so I'd suggest destroying the pads and the shuttles.
However, the hut's bodyguards are garrisoned at the landing pads as well. To cut off the resort, you will need to pass through them.
The enemy will still be able to call for help, even if we cut off reinforcements.
We can't hide the attack altogether. We can only delay word from spreading and disguise our objective.
I will monitor your position and update you as I can. May the Force grant you strength. command you the Hutt's forces are ahead. These are his elite slavers, responsible for turning the royal family of Vayner into cattle for the Nar Shaddaa markets. According to Manju, they also once brought him as a lord in chains. I do not believe it. Are near. They are Nikto, whose clan has served the Hutts for 12 generations, bred for battle. They are also known to keep formidable pets. Stay cautious. From a baby. Waste of my talents, if you ask me.
Ah!
You are approaching a cluster of Proto-Rania the Hutt's bodyguards. These are enforcers from his manufacturing plants. Brutes, not intelligent, but physically powerful. They can survive breathing toxins 20 hours a day. They will not die easily. Is sealed. No reinforcements will come, and no one can flee. I suggest you proceed to the estate.
Don't let your guard down. The hut security may be broken, but Solida Hesk still has droids.
Just getting warmed up.
Solida Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes.
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? The Republic's not a fan of bounty hunters these days, and you're not with the Hutts. Don't tell me the Empire wants Makeb too now.
There's no need for insults. You're a businesswoman, and I'm here to ask questions. That's all. What do you know about Isotope 5?
Isotope 5. Right. Yes, my company found it, mined it for our Hutt investors. Kept it a secret by their request. Worst deal we ever made. It's because of the Hutts that we're going to lose Makeb.
What are you talking about? How would you lose Makeb?
Makeb only has a few weeks left before the planetary core rips apart. That's what happens when you extract Isotope 5.
The ground quakes.
No more Makeb, no more Isotope. And no more fancy resort or corporation. So yes, I'll need Hutt allies once my planet is gone.
How could Isotope 5 cause that much damage? What exactly is gonna happen?
Apparently, it regulates the planet's gravitational and electromagnetic fields. The ground quakes and storms are just the start. Nothing will survive. Go ahead, watch my hands. I'm not triggering any alarm. There. I've granted access to my corporate systems.
Checking. We're in.
I have information, money, and influence, and I'm as happy to work with you as with the Hutts. Just help me survive.
She acts unforgivably.
She's not going to betray us today. And if anyone can mislead the Hutts about our presence, it's her.
My operation, my decision. Consider this a stay of execution, Hesk.
Thank you. I'll keep funneling my resources to you and keep an ear out for anything new. In the meantime, what should I tell the Hutts?
The Empire knows the Republic is struggling with the Hutts over Makeb. Where the Republic goes, the Empire follows.
I can sell that. Good luck out there.
We'll check her corporate data and wait for you at the gravity hook. We can chat about the end of the world.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.